1,000 households tell 1,000 stories. Xijiang Xianghumiao Village, located in Leishan County, southwest China's Guizhou Province, is home to 1,432 families and a population of over 6,000 people. It is the largest Miao minority village in the world. Leave all your troubles behind and come join me for a grand feast of Miao ethnic folktales and this majestic retreat deep in the river valley. Now, before entering the village gate, I am blocked by an obstacle that is actually pretty sweet.
Hey. 刘家欢迎你来到苗寨。
The Miao people show their highest level of hospitality when they welcome guests outside the village gate and invite them to drink up to 12 rounds of homemade rice wine. Each round represents a blessing. But it's also a challenge for those who can't hold the liquor.
After 12 rounds of lemon jiu, I'm already feeling warm, as you can see in my face. And I'm really excited what's coming next in the village.
Xijiang Qianhumiao Village has a history of over 2,000 years and is a settlement of five major migrations of Miao people in China's history. Wandering in the alleys, the first thing in the village that strikes you is the massive scale of wooden diaojiaolou buildings, a traditional architectural style of the Miao ethnic group. With one built above another along the mountain slope, the handmade wooden buildings present a magnificent view of the village.
This is an ideal place for me to experience a different way of living and to escape from the hustle and bustle of city life and gain peace and love in my inner heart.
As I walk along this picturesque landscape of nature and human wonders, I find myself wishing that time could stop. But I have a date with some delicious Guizhou local cuisines. Actually, a lot of them. The long table banquet is a traditional way for people from the Miao ethnic group to celebrate some major festivals and entertain guests.
As a foodie, today I've been lucky enough to join this large crowd, which is being served a variety of delicious local meals served on a long table.
Li Zhen has been running Anu Miao Jia Farmstay for 13 years.
是我们苗族的这个崇州夜市有千年的历史了。我们古代的苗家人从以前到现在这个传承下来，就千年不变的宴席。 这边是客人，这边是主人，然后大家聚在一起，欢聚在崇州夜上，然后大家唱歌敬酒，喝酒聊天。最有特色的就是苗家酸汤鱼，特别这个稻花鱼啊，特别好吃。我盛一点给你尝一尝。我们这里的这个桌上的菜呀、啊，都是来自我们周边的老百姓。 所以这里的话，带动了很多老百姓的致富。所有的人都不出去外面打工了，都在自己家里创业，找到了自己在家里就能创业的这个机会。越来越多的人到我们西江苗寨来了。天气也开始暖和了，对对，春暖花开，然后来的游客越来越多了。Her
business has provided jobs for nearly 100 people and helped lift nearly 1,000 people out of poverty while boosting the catering industry in the Miao village. There is a maze of alleys for you to explore inside the village. Winding paths lead you to a variety of hidden shops, markets, restaurants, small museums featuring Miao embroidery, and so much more. A shop of Miao silver ornaments got my attention. Here I met Li Shijiang, a silversmith who has inherited the intangible cultural heritage of the Miao forging techniques for silver ornamental jewelry.
Miao料银匠吹它是祖祖辈辈，它都是打一直是靠这个打这个银饰的，它就是 2006年也是进入这个。
非物质文化遗产的迷路，就是我也是个非物质银饰大造技艺这个非物质文化传承人。
服装上面的一些银饰是也是从您这儿？
哎，他们穿戴的那些银饰都是我们村的人打造的，就是他戴的那些银帽啊、银锁啊，还有背上的这些，他就是根据我们的历史传承，就是切席卖来做成这种工艺的。
那您觉得我适合什么样的银饰呢？
像你这么漂亮的，就适合戴我们这种锦鸡的这种图腾吉祥鸟。
太漂亮了，很有特点。
这种就是我们苗族的吉鱼鸟，就是像你们就说那个锦鸡，就是我们苗族的一个吉祥鸟。
I was then invited to the home of a Miao Guzhangto, a spiritual leader of the local Miao people, who oversees folk affairs such as ancestor worship and various ceremonies.
Miao 站在古镇头呢，它是自古以来世袭下来的。那么首先呢，我们都要保管好我们这个神圣的这个铜鼓，因为苗族祖先说。苗族的祖宗灵魂都在铜鼓里面，老祖宗就说这个鼓啊，必须由头人来掌管，他们才放心，他们才安心，啊。那么除此之外呢，我们在平常过年过节的时候，要决定和安排过年过节的一些日期，因为苗族的过年过节。它不像汉族那个有固定的日期。
你作为古藏头，你觉得这个苗族的文化应该怎么能更好的传承下去呢？
先进的文化，我们也很希望我们的孩子他能够去学习掌握一些先进的科学科技文化，但同时自己的文化呢也一定要保留下来，就像那个树脂一样的根。那我们本民族的文化就是我们的根，如果自己的民族文化你搞遗忘了，你的根你找不到了。注重和保存我们民族文化以后，也才能更加的吸引人家外面的人来到苗寨来旅游。人家来旅游，他不光是来看看这个地方，他还了解这个，看看苗族里面有哪些文化。所以我觉得保存这个文化很重要的。
After bidding farewell to the Guzhangto, I ran into a huge festivity of dance, celebrating the great unity of all ethnic groups of China. I'm itching to put on Miao costumes and join a large crowd of dancers to savor this memorable and happy moment. I'm overwhelmed with joy being part of this Miao festivity with all its passionate dancing, singing, music and art. The Miao village really more than lives up to its name, the Miao capital, an open-air museum for experiencing the indigenous culture. My journey is coming to an end, but I have barely scratched the surface of all the Miao people's wonderful customs and culture. So why don't you come to Xijiang Qianhu Miao village for the perfect break that your heart and mind deserve.